nothing for your loving, but nothing is too hard for God. That's why I want to write, say, in him I live, and in him I move and have my being. God is a mighty good God. But he is the one who has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. This is prayer time. Those of you who want to come to the altar, you may come.